Welcome to Family Gamer TV. With Easter holidays soon arriving, we're about to take to the road, and I'm packing the family up and various technology and games, and we're going on a big tour of New Zealand. Now, while we're out there, we'll be visiting a variety of gaming and tech companies, and we'll also be trying out a range of different technology as we go. First off, on Air New Zealand, we're looking at their Sky Couch seats. Now, this is the economy class seat that converts into a bed platform. So for families of young children, and we're hoping for ours as well, it should mean that we get a bit more sleep on the flight, which is a good sort of 24 hours in duration. So we'll see how that goes. While we're out in New Zealand, we're going to be using a variety of different transport technology. So obviously we're flying out, as I said, with Air New Zealand. We're taking a Kiwi Rail trip from Auckland, where we land, right down into Wellington, a 10-hour ride with their new carriage technology that allows you to sort of see the scenery and interact with it much more easily. Then while we're on the road, we're going to be taking with us our Nintendo 3DSs and a bunch of games. I've downloaded a whole load from the eShop, so they're sat there waiting for us to unwrap when we get on the flight. And we'll also be taking a bunch of cartridges as well. We'll also be using the 3DS to stay in touch while we're out there. We're going to be using the Letterbox app and some of the other social features just to sort of keep in touch with other members of the family in a fun sort of little way that our kids can sort of record and also communicate how they're getting on in New Zealand with grandparents and friends. Now, for quite a bit of the trip, we'll be driving around, and we're going to be using the Copilot app for the iPhone and iPad. Now, this has been quite good because we've managed to use this before we've got out there to plan in our itinerary. So we've got all our routes mapped out on our iPhone, which we'll have on the dash in a holster. And that saved us a bit, I guess, stress and sort of any confusion while we're out there, because we'll have all that information to hand. We just go to the next destination and follow the Copilot driving instructions. Now, one challenge when being out on the road on a long trip like this is obviously keeping things charged. We've got a bunch of different charging technology, as well as some nice sort of USB plugs so we can get things charged up when we're back at base at one of the hotels. Now, while we're there, we're going to be visiting the various technology companies, gaming companies that are based in New Zealand, and seeing what innovative new products and services they've got to offer. So first off, in Auckland, we're going to be visiting Trigger Happy, who are famous for creating content and software and games for iPads. Then down in Wellington, we're going to Carnival Labs, who make applications for some well-known American brands like DreamWorks, Oreo, Kraft and Time Warner. Then in Christchurch, we're going to be visiting CerebralFix and looking at the work they do, specialising in gaming and entertainment products. Still in Christchurch, we're then going to move on to Motum Technology, formerly HitLab New Zealand, and just to hear about the sort of the signal processing, 3D graphics and the augmented reality technology that they're developing that many games are now taking advantage of. So there you go, there's our big family adventure in New Zealand. But now, we really need your input. If you've been to New Zealand or if you know anyone there, if you think there's a place or a company we should visit, if you've got any advice for us on our trip, of any technology you think we should bring, we'd love to hear from you. So add a comment down below, get involved. And as we travel around, we'll be keeping you up to date with our progress. And when we're back in studio, we'll have loads to tell and loads to share about our adventures in New Zealand, technology, games, travel. So that's what we've got time for this week on Family Gamer TV. But we'll be back when we're back from New Zealand with more soon.